Hey friends, welcome to my channel Shaurya's Knowledge Hut. Today I'm back with another fact on Mahabharat. This fact is Abhimanyu was the son-in-law of Balram. Abhimanyu's wife Vatsala was the daughter of Balram. Balram wanted that Vatsala should marry Lakshman, who was Duryodhan's son. Abhimanyu and Vatsala both loved each other and wanted to get married. Abhimanyu took help of his brother Ghatotkach, who was Bhim's son. Ghatotkach knew magic and he, by his magic tricks, went to Lakshman's marriage and terrified the groom. He then took Vatsala and with him and flew away and went to his brother Abhimanyu. Lakshman was very upset from all this and he vowed that he will not marry throughout his life. Due to this, Duryodhan was full of anger. So friends, if you like my video, then please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you and have a nice day.